Hi and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure you hit the subscription button and then click on the bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a video. So today I want to talk about asking for sex as a woman. So how do you ask for sex as a woman? How do you say it, actually? Most women, they have this fear. And this fear, it was not there before. It's a fear they create after you get into the relationship and you are into the marriage. But before, in dating, haikuwa na hiyo shida. So, there is this phrase. What mnasema, everybody is saying like, men are always ready. I want to disagree with this, that men are always ready. No, they are not. A man who is busy and focused, especially here naongelea mwanaume ako, you know, kuna the first child, the second child, the third child, you know, kuna, there is a lot of things going on, there is a lot of bills. You know, if I tell a guy, a young man, he's like this, he will disagree because he still has the energy. But there are men, kuna pahali mwanaume wana, by time, things changes. Ata miri inabadilika, iyo joto itapungua at a certain. Now I'm talking to at a certain age because we are talking to married people. Iyo wakati imefika. This guy, he's working. The first thing, and I always say this, know the schedules, know the nature of the work. Bwanako anafanya kazi. Ya ina gani? Eh? How tired is he? Because we want, we all know, we women, in every month, there are those days that you feel like you're in fire. So what do you do about these days? How do you tell your man? You can text on his way home. You can text him on his way home. Now, listen, ladies. There is a problem. There's a woman. If you ask a question, a woman will say, I use my hands, you know, the touching and everything. This is the problem. The same way I talked about you being prepared psychologically, you also need to make it upon you to prepare your man psychologically like you wanted. Can we be friends? Can we be kind to each other? Eh? Prepare him so that he might know leo nafanya kazi kabisa. So this is it. Okay, you want it. Lakini wewe umekoja, amekuja. Kama kawaida, the same way he comes home, amekula nini, then you go to the bedroom. And you also start doing those dramatic things of touching. You don't even know how his day, you didn't even know, ask how his day was. So communication is very important. How his day was. Ndio ujue his mood. Now because sometimes maybe you're on heat and he is not in the mood, prepare him before he goes to bed. Prepare him before he comes home. Eh? Text him. You know, talk dirty to your man. You have the license to talk any dirty word to your man. Ukona your license. Mwambie, he's your man for crying out loud. It feels good. They feel good. Eh? They feel good. Sometimes, okay, there is this phrase. Wanawake wanakasirika sana. Wakiambiwa na mwanaume, ati cheza nae tamka. And women have this mentality of thinking, maybe he's sick, or he's weak, or he's something. No, it's normal. Because sometimes, mwanaume huwa anataka. He feels, oh my God, I want. But this, it's disappointing. in a disappointment because here he wants it. So when he tells you, cheza cheza nayo, know that psychologically he's ready. You just need to pray with it. Cheza nayo itamka. And you know what to do. Another thing is, if you are the kind of a woman who goes to the bedroom, you are tired, but as in mliko mmekasishana but you want sex, ati unasema sijui I sleep naked, alafu na you know you push yourself close to him. Probably the man is tired, and if kama hakuko na communication, akakataka na wakati wa kukwambia he's tired. So he will be calm, your man will become a 1 minute man. Why? Because niwe umeuliza, and because he doesn't want to disappoint his wife, and because he believes it is a duty, atakuja papapa, poop, amalize. Ubaki hapo. Why? Because you didn't take your time. You will be left unsatisfied because you did not prepare this man psychologically. He need to be prepared. I don't care how unasema ati the men are always ready. They are not always ready. Sometimes they are going through stuff. Labda akona room. Labda sijui bills hazijalipwa. Akona anatafuta school fees. You know, and by this I'm talking about those working, the men who work so hard. You need to understand. Hata huko kwa bedroom lazima uwasaidie. You have to. The two of you have to be active. The same way huwa unasema. I don't understand how you women say, I am not in the mood. But when a man tells you, cheza nayo kidogo, you feel offended. Why? Imagine this man who had a busy day. Whatever he does, he comes home, he takes shower, ama anakula kwanza alafu and takes shower and he sits. Do you realize when you work so hard, then you take shower and eat, all you want is to sleep. Na sasa wewe unataka kufika kwa bedroom, game ikuwe on. How? It will be 1 minute. Let me advise you, ladies. When it comes to this, then you know he's tired. You know ni kusio kujifanya na jifanya, he's tired. Let him sleep. Hata kama alikuwa ameenda huko nje na alikuwa amemalizana na huko. Let him sleep. Ngoja asubuhi. Very early in the morning. Mr. Man is always ready. Very early in the morning. And go down there. Get satisfied. Make your day. Tengenezewa siku. Na yeye mtengenezee yake. Let him go. Actually, you should make it. For any busy man, make it in the morning. It's very good. Akikuja jioni, you talk. You know, you have good times. You go to bed, you sleep. Unaamkia asubuhi na mapema. If he can at night, well and good. But let's not say they make sex a one-sided thing. Ati ikifika ni kuitisha, wewe ukiitisha, lazima ifanyike na lazima ifanyike wenye mataka. Lakini yeye akiitisha, there is a day ataitisha useme, I'm not in the mood. And it's supposed to be okay. No. This thing has to work for the two of you. He asked for it, I'm not in the mood. And please, can you clarify what mood are you not or in for? Is it him? You're not in the mood for him? Ama ni sex you don't have. Because sometimes you're not in the mood. Ujisiki na mwanako. Sometimes you feel. But unajua kule chini ukishikwa tu kidogo utapanua hiyo miguu. So can you clarify that? Let's be open. Let's be honest. Especially about our feelings. The way you feel. It is very much important for your partner to know the way you feel. When you leave those details, unamwekelea mzigo ingine. Okay? Let's be kind. Let's love one another. Let's ask for sex. Men, they feel so good when you ask for it. When you text that dirty message during the day. Anajua kwangu leo lazima game ikuwe juu. Huh? Mwambie hata sijavaa panty. Ujue mimi sijavaa panty. When he comes home, when you're walking around, make those moves. Inama kidogo hata hapo mbele ya TV. Angusha kijiko by mistake. Sio by mistake, intentionally. na huku umeweka kitu ini sexy, kitu itamwarouse. We do that, let's build our homes, let's keep our homes in peace, let's be kind, let's love each other, let's learn together, grow together. Wacha tu, you know, tuchangamkie hii mambo. When the bedroom is good, mambo inaenda nywe, especially in the morning. That's it for today. Thank you so much. Until next time.